testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners. Don't be too aggressive on the power, but remember, you still have to beat the minimum lap time. That lap, try again. Rundown for you, the top five are Verstappen, Sainz, Leclerc, Perez and Russell. So, just ahead of us in this session at the moment are Albon, Magnussen and Ricciardo. And just behind us are Armstrong, Latifi. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 24.9. the programme complete. There's some decent data, although far from optimal, and it can still be worth running it again. Car repairs have set us back a little.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Ocon, and Carlos Sainz.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. That rival right now, focus on the race. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. cars as things stand. Norris, Verstappen, Alonso, Leclerc and Sainz. OK, so as for the cars around us, just ahead are Hamilton, Russell and Ocon. And we're... we have no rival at this time. That's just 30 seconds left in the session. don't currently have the data for that request. Arrival yet, so I can't give you updates. Okay, copy that. Laps of fuel left. don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. So, just ahead of us in this session at the moment are... Okay, when you're ready, let's go. fastest lap is at 1:23.8.
Rundown for you. The top five are Leclerc, Perez, Verstappen, Norris and Hamilton.
Okay, so as for the cars around us, just ahead are Russell, Sainz and Gasly. And we're in front of the fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:23.6.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Hamilton, Leclerc, and Sergio Perez. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. Welcome to the Yas Marina Circuit for the finale of another thrilling Formula One season. It's been a breathtaking year, and we end it at a track that's been the scene of many glories and heartbreaks over its history. It's time to end the season in style. It's time for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The drivers will be racing here at the Yas Marina Circuit through 16 corners and a lap distance of around 3.28 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, so plenty of close racing, then plenty of speed and plenty of drama to be found in the laps ahead. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, George Russell, and Sainz. The owner driver, Ocon. Hamilton, they've taken a grid penalty, and Yuki Tsunoda. Albon, Schwartzman, Daniel Ricciardo, and Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Norris, Armstrong, Lance Stroll. They've taken a grid penalty. And Mick Schumacher. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box.
Okay, this is the final race of the season. Just get out there and enjoy it.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's go through all the gears if we can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. gap to your teammate behind is 6.4 seconds. By 7.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're currently 21st. And the time last lap was a 1:40.1. DRS will be enabled for this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Behind is 9.9 seconds. Behind you now, less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 4.5 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time, and 26 laps to go now. gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, you've got P5, Alonso's ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 7.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Ocon's behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 10.8 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Okay, 22 laps left. The gap to the car ahead is 7.8 seconds. Tyre condition still looking good. That's P5, you're in P5. Alonso ahead, our gap to the car in front is 8.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 11.3 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Okay, gap ahead is 10.0 seconds. Okay, this is my... Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, there seems to have been a problem removing the right front wheel. We need to try and put that behind us and let's finish this race as strong as possible. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. To your teammate ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 20th place. Okay, good work. Great pass. coming in for his stop now. The hard tyres. Car ahead now on the hard compound. In front is 12.5 seconds. gap to the car ahead is 13.2 seconds. Alonso's just got the lead. By 25.9 seconds. Front is 16.6 seconds. track is clear, green flag. Okay, as things stand, we'll be ninth in the championship. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. There seems to have been a problem attaching the left front wheel. We need to try and put that behind us though and finish this race strong. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we're currently at the back. That's last place. Schwartzman's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. 4 laps remaining, 4.9 seconds. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Lap time was a 1:28.8. Remaining now. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. OK, you've currently got 19th place. That's Latifi just ahead. Push for the position. OK, they're on old hard tyres. Schwarzman behind. And the gap behind us is 1.0 seconds. OK, they're on old hard tyres. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Coaster season, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
And with that result, McLaren can no longer be touched at the top of the table. They've had their ups and downs this season, like all teams, but they've weathered the storm and they've come out.
our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend. Could you take a look at this for us, please? The department wants me to pass on their thanks for helping out. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen. You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen. The team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money. our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.